Leash Canine Training, Lehigh Valley in Scranton. Today I have with me Rosie. Rosie is an 11-month-old standard poodle who just got dropped off for our famous 2-week board and train program. Some of the biggest reasons that she's here is that her folks are just really hoping to lock down her obedience, make her a better, more well-behaved dog. Her mom likes to take her to work sometimes, and that doesn't always go so well because she likes to bark at people. The biggest reason that she's here, though, is because she's really lacking confidence. Rosie doesn't get out much. She's mostly an at-home dog or in-the-yard dog or an at-their-work dog, and she's gotten comfortable in those places, but with new people, new places, and new things, she can be very skittish and scared. So we're really going to focus on boosting her confidence overall, making her a more well-rounded dog. She knows the basic commands like sit. She's all right with come, but other than that, we don't have a whole lot going on. So let's see where her current level of obedience is here on day one, prior to any training with us. Rosie, come. Good, sit. Good. Okay, so she knows sit, but there's no holding it. You know, she's not staying. As soon as I move, she's up, moving around, seeing where I'm trying to go. Rosie, come. Sit. Rosie, sit. Down. Rosie, down. Rosie, down. Down. Doesn't look like she knows down. Rosie, place. Rosie, place. Place. And doesn't look like she knows place. She also seems a little bit hesitant of that object. Let's see how she walks on a leash here on day one. Rosie, heel. Definitely no concept of the heel command. She's kind of a little bit all over the place, unsure of where she's supposed to be. Poodles are super smart, so I love working with them. I really look forward to working with Rosie and making her the best dog that she can be. Stay tuned to see all the progress she makes with us over the next 2 weeks. Come on, Rosie, let's go. are here with Rosie on the day of her turnover. Lynn, could you tell me a couple of the reasons why you signed Rosie up with off-leash canine?
Sure. She pulled when she was walked. She didn't listen to commands. We were fearful that she would run out in front of a car, that she would get hurt. Really, just unruly behavior.
Okay, and do you see a difference in Rosie after the 2 weeks with us?
We saw a difference in the film on the second day of training. Everybody was astonished at how incredibly well she did. So we couldn't be happier.
Awesome. What do you think of those daily photo and video updates that we sent you?
They were great. Everyone in my office crowded around to see when the new one would come in every day. And they were all astonished as well. So yeah, that was great. Walking in public, being not quite so afraid, because Rosie's a little bit afraid of things. It was really great. We're very pleased.
Awesome. And would you recommend off-leash canine to your friends and family?
Absolutely.
Great. Well, thank you so much. It was a pleasure working with Rosie. Thank you so much for giving me the opportunity, and we wish you guys nothing but the best.
Thanks.
Rosie, break!